The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Jumpluff starts to attack. Bam! Slammed him. Taken down by an intense blow. Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Rickitock is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Oh, it was confused! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. It fell asleep. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. The blue corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Pokemon in the blue corner is still sleeping. Rickitock starts to attack. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Big hit! It couldn't take him. It's down! Knockout is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It hits. That hurt. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner cannot move. Bam! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you.